Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am bringing you a grocery haul. I just had groceries delivered from Safeway and Costco, and I just want to say I am so grateful for grocery delivery services, grocery pickup services. And if you work in the grocery industry, hats off to you, because this is a game changer as far as not just life right now when we're dealing with this pandemic, but also just in general, especially like moms and people that are super busy with work and just everyone's busy schedules, having the option to have groceries dropped off on your doorstep, even if that means paying a little bit more for your groceries and leaving a tip for your driver, it is so worth it to me. So I have you guys here in my kitchen today. You can't really see because the sun this time of day shines so bright into my kitchen from this window right here in front of me. But I have stuff all over my counter over there and on my island right here. So I'm just gonna quickly show you guys my meal plan for the week. This morning I sat down and made a list of things that we're gonna have for dinner for the next week. Made my list off of that as far as what groceries we needed, and then added everything else that we need for lunches and snacks and what have you. So this should last us more than a week, but it's a week's worth of dinners and then like tons of snacks and stuff like that. As you guys know, well, maybe you don't know. I know some kids are back to school in person. My kids are still home. Our schools have not gone back in person yet. So they are still home. So they are eating snacks like at an incredible rate. They're also growing at an incredible rate. So my grocery bill has gone way up in the last year that they've been home. Almost year. So anyways, without further ado, I'm just gonna show you guys our meal plan as far as dinners for the next week, and then we will get on into this grocery haul. All right, so I have everything from Costco over here, minus two cases of water. Those are in the garage. We just kind of, every time I order groceries recently, I've just been ordering an extra case of water and adding it to a stockpile in the garage just for emergency situations. Water is like one of the most important things that you can have on hand. So I got two cases of water from Costco. So let's start over here. I got a case of LaCroix sparkling water. So this has the tangerine, passion fruit, and key lime flavors. I love all of those. I got two packs of strawberries. These are both 2 pounds each. So I will wash these, cut these all up, and then put them into a big Tupperware. And honestly, these will probably only last like 2 days because the kids love that for a snack. I've got this 3-pack of pasta sauce. We will use this for pizza sauce for homemade pizza night, and then also just to have on hand for spaghetti. That's like always a super easy thing to just have everything on hand for that meal. So these 3 packs from Costco are great because these jars I feel like are a little bit bigger. Anyway, so I love this stuff. Got a big box of Ritz. We were getting really low on all the kids' favorite snacks, so I'm stocking up on those from Costco. But these have 18 of those packs in there. And then this has 18 boxes of mac and cheese. Always good to have mac and cheese on hand if your kids are into that sort of thing. And then I got this big box of Goldfish. It comes with 3 resealable bags in it, but I use these things. If you guys saw my pantry organization video, I use these and I'll just dump a whole bag into one of these, keeps them super fresh. As you can see, we just ran out. And then I got a big box of the whole family's favorite fruit snacks. Then a box of Cheez-Its. This comes with 2 bags in there. This box of 28 trail mix packs. Donnie loves to take these for work in his lunch box. I got some buttermilk bread. This comes in a 2-pack.
We've got some muffins. So I think it's like two boxes of muffins for like $8.99 or something like that. So we've got the chocolate and the blueberry. And then I got a bag of these chicken strips. All of the kids love to have these. And then I got a package of bell peppers. I'll cut these up and eat them for a snack. Also, we will use these for homemade pizza night. They're really good. And I got some cream cheese, like the chive and onion cream cheese. I got that from Safeway. And my girlfriend Danielle was showing on her Instagram stories and then her grocery haul that she dipped her veggies, like cucumbers and stuff, in that cream cheese, and it's really good. So I got that, and I'll show you guys that in a minute, but I'm gonna try that for a snack. And I got this big package of bacon, so I'll leave one of these in the fridge for this weekend, and then I'll put the other three in the deep freezer in the garage. And then I got a bag of these Baby Bell cheeses. Now let's move on over to the Safeway part. So we have this paper bag is full of plain bagels from the deli. So I will get these put into like a big freezer bag so they don't go bad. But whenever the shopper grabs them, they just put them into one of these deli or bakery bags. So there's that. I have got six of these Tillamook Greek yogurts, which is our favorite. So I have the Washington raspberry, Oregon marionberry, Oregon blueberry, and then the California peach. Hi, Keshi boy. So then for dipping veggies and like putting on turkey burgers and stuff for lunch, this is my favorite hummus. This is the roasted garlic hummus. And then like I was telling you guys, I got that chive and onion cream cheese so I can dip my veggies in this. And then I just got the plain cream cheese for bagels for the kids. Got some sliced olives for homemade pizza night. I ordered pizza cheese, but they substituted it with this Italian cheese, which is pretty much the same thing. So we'll use that for pizza night as well. And I already have the pizza crust for that here in the pantry. And it comes like with the sauce in it too. So that's great. Got two things of this Fairlife chocolate milk. I got two big packs of these flour tortillas that are burrito size. We'll use these for breakfast burritos and then also quesadillas for the kids, tacos for the kids, and also those chicken enchiladas that I'm gonna make. So we needed lots of those. This was kind of random. Brody has been asking for chocolate chip pancakes, so we don't have any pancake mix, so I just was looking for pancake mix, and they had some that was already chocolate chip, and we love these Kodiak cake, this Kodiak Cakes brand. So I got a box of that. I got some sweet potato fries. I'm gonna do these tonight with the Instant Pot ribs, and then we'll do some vegetables also. We've got celery and carrots. These will go in my chicken noodle soup as well as these egg noodles. Got some bananas, some Lunchables. Brody and Berkeley like these ones with just the cheese and crackers and meat, and then they come with Oreos. And then Brayden likes the pizza ones, so got those. Got a bag of onions. I got these Fritos to go with chili. And then if you've never had chili with Fritos on top, you are, and like shredded cheese, you guys are missing out. You've got to try it. And then I've got mushrooms for homemade pizza night. One of these rolls of sausage is for homemade pizza night. One is for sausage pasta. And then this maple one is for breakfast burritos. And then I got two bags of these mixed vegetable blends. Looks like it popped open, so I maybe not be using that one. But these are like the steamable ones you can just put in the microwave. So those are super convenient to have as a side. And then I got some broccoli. And then I got two of these big bags of chips. These will last a while. Donnie will throw these in his lunch. And then the kids like to have these for like a snack or with their lunch too. And I didn't even realize that this one comes with the chili cheese Fritos. So those would be really good with chili as well. But that is everything that I got from Safeway over here. And then everything that I got from Costco over there.
That is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing what we're having for dinner over the next week. And what I got from Costco and Safeway. If you enjoy these types of quick grocery haul videos, be sure to leave this video a thumbs up. If this is your first time checking out a video on my channel, I would love if you hit that subscribe button. It is free. And hit the bell button, because if you hit the bell button and turn the notifications on, every time I upload, it will let you know that I uploaded, so you won't miss out on any of my videos. But thank you guys again for being here and for watching. I hope this gave you some ideas to kind of switch up your menu for dinner maybe, or ideas on snacks and what to buy from Costco and Safeway. I love watching these kinds of videos. I don't know, maybe it's because I'm nosy and I like to see what kind of groceries people buy, but it does give me some ideas too. So thank you guys again, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.